Sziasztok! Üdvözlet mindenkinek! Hát elnézést a késésért, de ez a fránya géppel harcolok még mindig. Úgy, mint ahogy írtam Facebookon is, amiért ugye csúsztam egy hónapot, de még mindig vannak gondok. Ugye írtam, hogy volt egy nagy Windows Viz, egy nagy Windows 10-es frissítés, és...
This is Captain Kumarke of the LSS Ryskava. My research group is under attack in the Andoria system. We believe the attackers are allied with House Mokai in service to Matriarch Ja'ula. Their flagship is using some kind of super weapon. We've lost three ships to it already. To all vessels within range, please. We require immediate assistance. We can't last much longer against...
Ez az új küldetés, amiről akartam is beszélni. Na szóval az új Windows 10 frissítés 30 GB volt, és hát szuper véleménye, hogy a frász karikájukat beléjük. Most is bekapcsoltam a gépet, miután hazajöttem. Kiírta, hogy kell megint egy frissítés. Erre, míg közben néztem a frissítést, elkezdett a DVD meghajtó misit tökölködni, és azóta is csinálta. Még azután is, hogy újra lett indítva, hogy felkerültek a frissítések a gépre, még mindig szórakozta, hogy kiben nyílik itt a DVD meghajtó, úgyhogy most én kihúztam, de nem tudom, mi a frász baja van, mert minap, múlt héten, ha használtam, semmi baja nem volt még. De lehet, hogy attól van baja, hogy mostanában megint állandó áramszünetek vannak. Most hát frász karikált bele azoknak. Mert még augusztusban is heti 3 nap, szeptemberben heti 2 nap, azt hittem most már vége lesz. De nem. Szórakozz még mindig azzal, hogy fogja bedug valami olyan nyavat, masinát a áramba, ami rögtön lecsapja a biztosítékét, ahogy bekapcsolja. De legalább annyi esze van, hogy nem dugja be még egyszer ugyanaznak. Csak vár egy hetet. Na és akkor most is ez a DVD meghajtó, és hogy mi a frász szórakozik, nem tudom. Olvasgatni kezdtem egy gyorsan interneten, hogy vagy a táp csinálja, vagy vírus. Hát vírus biztos, hogy nem. A táp, meg nem tudom, a tápnak is csak akkor ez az állandó izé okozhatja. Az az állandó áram hiányok, ami már nagyon unalmas tud lenni. És akkor most itt van ez az új küldetés, a Discovery főszálhoz. Amiben, ha jól olvastam, spórákról lesz benne szó, mert olyan a táj, meg ott a kéjet hozzá, ugye bár.
You have my thanks. The battle was not going well for us before you arrived. Now we have a fighting chance against House Mokai. Be mindful of their flagship. It has a super weapon of unknown origin, and it is devastating.
Indeed. We'll need to act fast if we're going to save Andoria. The Mokai ships are old, but they've been retrofitted with modern technology. Matriarch Ja'ula has been busy since her arrival from the 23rd century. Look, this cowardly attack took us by surprise. We need to deal with these raiders before that super weapon gets turned on my homeworld. Agreed?
Igen. Boom! Kettő az egybe. Hogy nem bejelteni. Megsemmisült az andorrai hajó. Panya. Ugyebár ezek a hajók a múltból vannak. Ez mi volt? Mi a frász lőnek? Bánattal ő. A bánatban lehet ilyen erős, azt mondja már meg valaki. Az miért állott a levegőbe? Mert nekem úgy tűnt, hogy elpusztultatok, de mindegy. Thank you. És megint el. Miért ilyen erősek? Az összes szövetségesünk elpusztult. Egyedül... Na jó, hát ez nem igazság így. Végre. Ismét szemtől szembe átkozott könyvön. Végre megbosszulhatom a kapitányomat.
Fire the weapon!
Ajjaj, már megint elsüti azt a nyavaját. Itt a kapu a spóra hálózatba. Nem! Van megint elszakadt. Megy utána a torpedó. Oké, ez most a bolygóba csapódik. Boom.
We've driven off the Mokai, but they left a very disturbing problem in their wake. We're not exactly sure what that rift is or what it's capable of. I need answers to those questions. Andoria is my home, and I won't let it come to harm on my watch.
Scanning in progress.
My readings are showing a distinct biological presence with qualities similar in many ways to that of fungi. Very intriguing. I'm afraid astromycology is not my specialty. I believe we'll need to consult with an expert in the field if we're to solve this riddle quickly.
I realize the scientific aspects of the rift are fascinating, but let's not forget this thing appeared as a result of Ja'ula firing her new weapon. It's not benign. It's meant to do harm. The way I see it, this rift is a ticking time bomb, and we need to shut it down before it explodes. Period. My science team has isolated a series of research files that could help us. They're old. From the mid-23rd century. Interesting. A good number of them are classified by Starfleet Command. At the highest level. That's a damn good question. Not sure I want to know the answer. Look, finding an astromycologist from this century and getting them up to speed on this will take time, and we don't have a lot of that. I propose we create a holographic simulation of the author of these files, and put it to work on the problem. Good. Let's meet here on the Hoffman. I'll talk to Starfleet about gaining access to these research notes. See you soon.
Welcome aboard. Hope you're ready to go to work, because we have a lot of work to tackle and very little time to do it in. Some. My people believe we're looking at some kind of quantum-level mycelial thread. Basically, a giant extra-dimensional fungus. A giant extra-dimensional fungus that somehow serves as a portal into another plane of existence. We're working on that with you, the Lucari, and hopefully the hologram we're about to deploy. Let's hope they have the data we need to get the job done. Okay, let's get started. I'll initiate the basic holomatrix while you upload and integrate the relevant personality and research data. Okay, merging your data with the core holomatrix. Now, computer, initiate program Papa Sierra 1.
Starfleet. I should have known. There's no way in hell I'm letting you weaponize my work. Also, I don't appreciate being kidnapped, drafted, whatever this is.
Damn it. The simulation isn't accessing data from his Starfleet career. Computer, initiate full security override on my authority.
Hello? Is your universal translator working? Anyone? Who's in charge here? You? It's you, isn't it?
That should do it. Computer, reinitialize program.
Please
it's fight by
the mycelial emergency.
Stamets.
You know, I was afraid something. I told Strahl that our work could get twisted into some sort of weapon. A never expected the Klingons would be the ones doing the twisting. Give me a second. Reviewing your current data. Got it. Okay, we need to know more about the probes this time-traveling Klingon fired into the mycelial network. I'll run some simulations, see what I can find out. It's a subspace realm that spans the entire multiverse. That's our universe and all other quantum realities all connected to the network. The network contains the roots of a certain type of fungus, and if you know how, you can use the spores of that fungus to access the network. I'm one of the few people to figure out how to do that, by the way. I'm assuming that's why I'm here now. The Discovery was equipped with a spore drive, and with it, we were able to travel immense distances almost instantaneously, thanks to the network. It wasn't always an exact science, though. If you weren't careful, you could wind up in another dimension, or another time. All right, any more questions, or shall we get back to work? I need more data on this Klingon superweapon, but if I were to guess, I'd say it's meant to disrupt a localized section of the network. That disruption, in turn, damages the corresponding section in our universe. Problem is, damage in the mycelial network tends to spread and grow in magnitude. Unchecked, this type of attack could spread through the entire network, which would be very bad. Bad on an apocalyptic scale. Simply put, if she keeps doing this, she could bring an end to all life in all universes. All right, any more questions, or shall we get back to work? Nice touch. I'd have been fine with a lab from this century, but it's the thought that counts, I suppose. I'm gonna run some calibration tests. I'll need you to handle the radiation and spore saturation levels. I'll start the calibration, then the monitors will show you the level of radiation and spore saturation in the chamber. You'll need to adjust it up or down as we go. Don't let it get too high or too low. If the levels go out of bounds, I'll have to reset the simulation. That's annoying, so don't do it.
Tehát a kékbe kell tartani ezeket a nyavajákat.
Spore saturation is getting low. Turn it up. The simulation is picking up speed. Stay sharp. The simulation failed.
Banyák rosszra nyomtam. Neki ez. Mit szórakozol?
The simulation is picking up speed. Stay sharp. Alright, we're good here. Let me take a look at the results. Interesting. First thing, we can use the rift to transport into the mycelial network, which is good, because we need to go there to figure out what this Ja'ula is up to. Sorry, got ahead of myself there. I'm detecting radiation coming from the rift, of a type unique to 23rd century Klingon tech. It's probably coming from those probes Ja'ula shot into the network. Whatever they're doing in there, it's probably not for the benefit of life, the universe, and everything.
Sounds like we need to send an away team into this mycelial network to gather more data on the problem and deal with whatever House Mokai is doing there. I'll set up a mobile emitter so Stamets here can go along. I have a feeling we'll need his expertise on the other side of that rift.
Hmm.
All right. Transporter's ready and standing by to beam you into the mycelial network. I took the liberty of sending your ship the adjustments. Your away team will be ready to join you there. Just say the word when you're ready to go. Good luck in there. We'll be monitoring from here. Energize.
A spora universum. Egy zene van, ami tudja, hogy copyrightos. Átkozott játék.
Welcome to the mycelial network.
Hol vannak a többiek? Nem arról volt szó, hogy többen leszünk?
All right.
Okay.
Between her weapon and whatever tech she's put in here, Ja'ul has done a lot of damage. We need to put a stop to it before it gets too far gone. Let's head toward those Klingon energy signatures. Seems like a good place to start. That would be the Ja'sep. They're a sentient, spore-based colony life form. My records indicate they act to decompose any material that's alien to the mycelial network, like you, for example. Adjust your personal shields to this setting. It should protect you from their nibbling. Good. Whatever's happening with that Mokai tech hasn't spread here. Not yet, anyway. Take some samples from healthy spore clusters. We'll need them for comparison studies later. You really can't appreciate this place until you see it for yourself. This is serious. If the network is damaged beyond repair, it could end all life. Everywhere. Hold your fire. I'm pretty sure she comes in peace.
Outsiders, I am of the Ja'sep. We are people of this realm. We have met people of your realm before. Many of them have traveled here. Others from your realm have sent things that are hurting us. You must make this stop. I created this form to give the Ja'sep voice, to communicate with you. Based on your memories, Patel is compassionate, idealistic, someone who protects. Someone like the Ja'sep. We waste time. Strange devices have been brought here. They make the fungus sick. They are making the yield tree bloom.
This yield tree she's talking about is bad news. The Ja'sep aren't fond of it, and with good reason. Its bark is toxic to them.
There was a tear in the sky, and a device came through it from your realm. It gives off strange light and heat at all times. This is what brings the sickness and the poison. We know it. The device is deeper in the forest. I will take you to it, but you must stop it.
Let's get moving. Looks like this device is deeper in the mycelial forest. Watch for visible signs of fungal corruption and yield tree growth. The more we see, the closer we'll be to the problem.
We can use this to move quickly. It will let us travel through the network to another part of the realm.
Wow. Az melyik játékban is volt ilyen teleport? Mi ez?
Interesting. This might be a tardigrade birthing ground. Try not to scare the little ones, okay? I don't think we'd survive an encounter with an angry adult tardigrade, let alone several. The liquid sources here may tell us more about them as well. Tardigrades can put themselves into a desiccated state to survive without water, but they still need it to remain active and to grow. Take a sample from the center of the pool. That should provide useful information.
Jó, ez medveállatka! Jó, tök picike. Szevasz, medveállatka.
Interesting. Even baby tardigrades are extremely tough.
The tardigrades are of the realm. They live in harmony within the forest.
These readings could be very helpful to us here. Understanding this ecosystem may be the key to healing it. The fluid sample shows a high level of nucleotides and proteins. This serves not only as a liquid source for the local flora, but also a nutrient carrier. These proteins include compounds associated with the formation of neurotransmission and memory. It's possible that the liquid carries information in the form of protein compounds, and that specific fungi may release chemicals into the fluid that allow for widespread communication. See that? That's definitely not Klingon tech. It's running clean, too. No radiation or harmful emissions. Whatever it is, it's not part of the problem here. I'd like to take a closer look, if you don't mind. Curiouser and curiouser. This is Alachi tech. I wonder what they're doing. This device appears to collect spores floating in the atmosphere. Based on what we know about Alachi, I think it's collecting food for them.
Alachi are, like the Jaset, part of this realm. They lived here before they went to serve and fight in your realm. Now some of them have returned.
Maybe? The Alachi don't have a lot of friends in the Alliance. I'd be worried about this information falling into the wrong hands. The last thing this place needs is a bunch of well-armed types stomping around looking for payback from the Alachi. Incoming!
Something's wrong with the Alachi.
Those Alachi were of the realm, but they were sick. Toxic, like the Yield Tree. Their devices were corrupt as well. If we cannot cure the Alachi, we must cull them from the realm before the sickness spreads.
Run.
You see? Look. Look here. It is corrupted. The device makes it grow in a strange, toxic way, and it spreads the sickness.
Ah, that's not this one.
Lots of yield tree growth here. That's not a good thing. The corruption is getting stronger.
Yeah, te hogy hozták be ezeket a dolgokat? Hát tudom, hogy ez milyen pisztoly, de... Ennél erősebbnek kéne lenni szerintem.
This fungi is being mutated by Hark Peng radiation. Not good. Looks like this used to be an Alachi research outpost. They were starting to build defense systems in response to incursions from our space. Bet you can't guess who's responsible for those. Unfortunately, the radiation from Jahula's tech had a negative effect on the Alachi. They began to mutate, and their higher brain function started to deteriorate. Looks like a team decided to head deeper into the network to deal with the problem. There aren't any coherent entries after that.
We must go deeper into the network, toward the source of the corruption. The device is close, you see? The yield trees, the corruption, they have spread through this area. Find the next node and jump. The source of the sickness must be in the next area.
Something's wrong here. The radiation has mutated the hyphae grouping in this conduit. I can't compute its dynamic output ranges and adjust to compensate for the mutation. Long story short, we're stuck.
No. The sickness has damaged it too much. I cannot speak to it and make it work. It must be navigated by the Stamets. The living Stamets. The living Stamets. The one who came here before was part of the network. Connected. He touched it with his mind. The living Stamets could feel the flow of the network. That is how he guided his ship home through it. Yes, but this Stamets does not think the same way. It thinks like a machine, not like the living. The memories and essence of the Stamets from before are within the network. We may be able to bring them forth for you, so you can merge them with this Stamets. What you need is within what grows here, and the fluid that connects and sustains it. The mycelial forest is a vast network, much like your computers. All you need to do is bring the memories you want to the surface. The water connects all the growth. Use it to compel the fronds to blossom and release the memories you seek. Watch carefully. When the fronds bloom, collect the spore memories from them. Quickly, go collect the spores before they dissipate.
Enemy targets on path.
You will need to collect more of the fluid. Quickly, go collect the spores before they dissipate. You will need to collect more of the fluid.
You have the spores. Now you must return to the place of memory.
Épp, hogy.
Together, we will make them rebuild the memory of what was.
Of energy across the universe.
Look how it interacts with the spores. It's as if
I don't know where to go.
You only do it for me, but I could be your
thing. I do love it when you only do things for me.
You the thread that weaves life through space.
I so hoped you would find your way.
I can't even find my way out.
Follow the music, Paul.
I'm not going anywhere.
Open your eyes.
You? Okay. I know what I need to do here.
Na, az király.
Hugh. Now I know what it was like for you when you came back. Now it's my turn, except you're not here. None of you are. Burnham, Tilly, Saru, all of you, you're gone. It's just me now. What's left of me, at least? I'm gonna need a moment here, okay? This is a lot to take in. Okay. Everything's all coming together in my head now. I can navigate the network again. I can do this.
We are alike now. Both created for a purpose, but with the memories of someone else. The memories of a life not entirely our own. But we are alive.
Patel may be a living thing, but what about me? I'm a computer program, a simulation of a life once lived, and yet, I remember being him. I remember the thrill of discovering the mycelial network, the terror of the Klingon War, serving on Discovery, everything I felt when I lost Hugh, and everything I felt when he came back. All of it. Everything.
We were made, not born. But that alone does not define us. If we have all the memories, all the feelings, we can choose how to live, according to what we know and feel. We are as real as anyone. We are just made of different things.
You're giving me the chance to do what I want, to be who I want to be. Thank you. I've made my choice. Let's finish.
Hops, letolna még szanak. Sorry.
The sickness. It is strong here. It is dangerous. Already many of the Alachi have become sick and corrupted. There are three devices up ahead. You must disable them. There are the devices, up ahead. They are of the realm. But the sickness doesn't affect them. It should. They eat overgrown blooms. They drink the water. Somehow, they remain strong.
Right now, the radiation is creating more overgrowth than the tardigrades can eat. If we take out Ja'ula's device, the corruption will stop, and the growth rate will return to normal. Then the tardigrades will eat the surplus overgrowth, corrupted or not. Given time, they should slowly bring the ecosystem back into balance.
Oh, itt a medve állatka. Szia!
This could be tricky. We can't disable the probes without clearing the corrupted mycelium, and we can't do that without risking detonation. We're gonna need to think outside the box on this one. We need to convince a hungry tardigrade to come to the buffet table, so to speak. If we can lure one of them to the probes, it might clear the overgrowth to a point where we can safely disarm them. I'm thinking we use the healthy spore samples we collected earlier. If you're willing to wave a carrot in front of a hungry, practically indestructible, eight-legged horse.
See ya. Spórát.
Tardigrade's done. Disable that probe. Good one. Now lure the tardigrade to another probe.
Enemy Nem tudom, de ezek a zalácsik egy kicsit emlékeztetnek az első Enterprise időszakára. Mikor megjelentek egy bizonyos idegenek, és akkor a végül neki köszönhetően hozták működésbe az első lézer fegyverüket.
Nice, only one more to go.
Épp meglettem volna a szemétládat. Hopp, az egyet. Ez az medve állatka. Támad. Ez az. Medvállatka legyőtt el gonosz tevőt.
This is all starting to come together. Ja'ula's plan, that is. I think I understand what she's trying to do. Ja'ula and House Mokai learn about classified Starfleet projects in 2256. She raids the Glen and discovers the spore drive, then steals all of the data on it.
Yeah.
Unfortunately for her, Strahl corrupted the data before she stole it. So, when she made her spore-based superweapon, she was using bad data. She puts her shiny new toy in action and joins the attack on Starbase 1. That didn't work out so well for her, though. Bad data, bad weapon. She pulls the trigger and boom! It blows up in her face and the explosion throws her into this century. Ja'ula works out the bugs in her weapon's design. She determines that mutated spores are a critical component, so she sets out to get
more. Csak rájön, hogy kell használni a spórahajtóművet. A network, they beam out hark. A jövőben szerzett információk alapján simán visszamehet a módba, és megváltoztathatja a jövőt. Na, abban nem megyünk megint bele.
Problem is, she didn't think it through. The radiation causes unexpected side effects, as we've seen firsthand. Somehow, I don't think Ja'ula is worried about collateral damage, though. Knowledge is power. Now that we know what she's up to, we can take steps to put an end to her plan and protect the network from her actions. Hopefully, we'll be able to work with the Josep on this. Who knows, maybe the Alachi will join the fight. The sane Alachi, that is. No argument there. Wait, did you hear that? Something's coming. Something big.
Na, egy Alachi hadihajó. Ezekkel nagyon sokat kell küzdeni Romulánként. Az űrhajó tudott, át tud változni enni. Ja.
I'm gonna say that's not a good sign.
Nem mondod. Erre vagy.
Do not fire. We are allies. Forgive me. It has been so long since I have used my voice. I was Jarsev, a Romulan once. I am Ilachi now.
Mi van? Romulán volt, most meg Ilachi. Ez hogy?
My mind returns to the time before my change. The weapon is to blame. It corrupts some of us. Drives us mad. Others, like me, become fusions of Ilachi and what we were before. Wait. These weapons, they are not of your creation, are they?
Nope.
You must stop her. Close the rifts. Destroy her weapons. If she continues this madness, she will utterly corrupt this realm. If that happens, it will break through into the void space, your realm, and destroy everything.
Azt már tudjuk.
You should return to your realm. Ju'ula's attack has angered other Ilachi. They are taking a fleet to destroy anything on the other side of the rift.
Nah.
You must leave now. Go to your realm and help your people while you can. It is our way. The Josep thank you for removing the sickness. We will work with Tarsev and other Ilachi who wish to stand together against Ja'ula. We believe we will meet again, friends. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Ágát.
We're receiving your data now. No sign of our House Mokai friends, but something's definitely happening with the rift. Based on what you found out in the network, we'll be able to close it, but we'll need to get several external readings before we're ready to try.
Rescalva and Hoffman can head to opposite ends of the rift. From there, we should each be able to get a differential reading. Once we have enough data, you can set deflector modulation to close the rift.
Ajaj. És használják rendesen a... Ne menj már mellé! Ah, jó kis lősze. Ajjajajajaj. Aj, ezt betalált. Tűz, hanem tűz. Ölt már ki! Ölt már ki! ne mellé. Teleportálgat. Ajajajaj, hadihajó. Hál' Isten! Itt a federáció. Kapjuk gyorsan szét, srácok. Oh, külön váltak. Hál' Isten.
Rain on the parade here, but Ja'ul is still out there. As long as she has that weapon and the spores it needs to power it, this can happen again.
Well,
you can count on the Lucari. We will do what we can to stop her. This isn't just a threat to our universe. There's a brilliant, wondrous realm lying beneath our conception of space, and it's in danger as well. We can't let harm come to it from our side of the cosmos.
We stopped Ja'ula's attack and saved Andoria. I'd call that a good start. That rift, though, that's something you don't see every day, even in Starfleet. And I've seen some strange things in my time. It was good working with you all. I'll make sure Starfleet Command is updated. We'll do everything we can to bring Ja'ula to justice and put a stop to this campaign of hers.
About Ja'ula, she's going to go after any spores she can get her hands on. You're going to want to cut her off, the sooner the better. And I can help with that. Pretty sure you didn't bring me into all this for the charming conversation, though that is a definite bonus. I'll be glad to have something to do. It'll help me adjust to life as a sentient hologram. I've got a lot to process and a lot to catch up on. That might be the understatement of the 25th century. Short term, I'll start putting together a list of known spore colonies. We need to keep an eye on those. If we're lucky, we'll catch Ja'ula before something like this happens again.
Igen. Teret váltunk. Hát ez már hideg volt.
What an extraordinary series of events. The mycelial network will be of great interest to the Lucari, I can assure you. Our own astromycologists will want to study it as soon as possible. I do hope the Alliance is able to put a swift end to Ja'ula's campaign. The thought of her using spores as part of a weapon, it's unsettling. If she's able to perfect that technology, no one will be safe from her wrath. Finally, please send my regards to Commander Stamets. It was such a pleasure to work with him, and I do wish him the best as he explores the galaxy in our time.
Elecsi officert kapunk.
Congratulations, Captain.
Na, újdonságok voltak, szerelkezzünk már fel. Én a máva. Ez hova megy? Tesok, még ezeket még nem tudom használni, mert 9-esök. Ezek például most kaptam 8-as fegyók. Most, amin van itt egy 8-asom, az. 4-29-es seb ez legjobban. Ez többet. Itt van ez a Super Phaser, ez megy ide. És akkor 4-36-ot seb ez az, ez többet seb ez. Ja, egyenlőre szerintem ennyi. Ez mi? Elcserélt. Hát az elég izgalmassá tették a dolgokat. Ja. Lepattantunk a vulkán napjáról. Menjünk a DS9-re. Miért ezt hozza be? Most ugye ez a küldetés van most. Ott. Ezt a két hajót tárolják most. Ez pont volt itt az előbb is. Discovery küldetésbe. Bár nem ismerős. Ez meg végképp nem. De hogy láttam, ugyanez a technológián alapulhat. Ez... ez Klingon hajó? Temporális hajó. Most én miben is vagyok? T3-ban, nem? Trio Sector. Kilencvennyolcat seb, ez csak... Akkor nem csoda. Ilyen gyengos volt. Valami jobb fegyőt kéne szereznem. Neki ruha kéne, neki is. Neki ruha pajzs, ruha. Ruha pajzs. Mennyi is a pénze? 47 000. Mi ez a hang? Ja, ott ment egy űrhajó. Lehet, hogy annak volt a hangja. Megközeledünk a Deep Space Nine-hoz. Üdv újra a Deep Space Nine-on. Hol lehetett fegyókat venni? Hogy harmonikál ez a Klingon? Kicsit laggott. Ez egy turbo lift. Ránk itt Klingon azt cuccokat elölnek, akkor nem ide kell jönni. Az mi? Te! Milyen hosszú füled van? Na, és az. Csak azok a Klingonok árulnak fegyvert, ne szórakozzanak már. Töböz... Tarn... Ez is légzsiri. Na, megint tökörködik. Na, nézzük csak. Most kapitányiba mit keres itt a Romulánc utcok? Ez nem federációs Romulán. Következő szinten kapjuk ezt a Sovereign osztályt, amit ugye Picard használ a filmekbe. Azzal régen játszottam, elment. Van ugye ez. Ez a hajó, azt hiszem szétválasztható. Van egy ilyen, hát ez olyan Akira osztálynak tűnik. Nagyon gagyi. Stark user. Állj abban elmi. Akkor csak azoknál, a klingonoknál lehet. De nekem nem klingon fegyver kell. Mondja, az emeletem van a... mit én keresek. Nem, ez így ugyanazt érem el.
Consider it done.
Hittem tök.
How can I help you?
Na, ezek szerint azért voltam én ott arrafele. Nem lesz jobb fegyver véve. Megyünk a főküldetésünkre.
Betrayal wears a familiar face as infiltrators from other dimensions attempt to establish a foothold in the Bajor sector. Only the prophets know what can restore the walls between worlds.
Jem had a hope.
The Jem Hadar will not likely be interested in negotiation. I'm afraid you'll have to...
Ezeknek annyi. Na. Most ez jön. Egy hadihajó. Hova lett a pajzs? Nem. Postoj! Mi a frászom? Nem tudok szuper gyorsan kapcsolni. Na, nem megnézem. Értem barátomnak ezzel a DVD meghajtókocsán, hogy ki benyitogat, hogy mi a frász baja van. Úgy láttam, legalább válaszolt már. Na végre. Végre.
You have to admire the devotion of the Jem'Hadar. They never seem to tire of throwing their lives away for the Founders. There it is. It's even more beautiful than I imagined. To think, my gods slumber below, dreaming in their link.
Thank you.
It's almost sacrilegious to have you here. I hope the Founders will understand the necessity and forgive me.
Banyek mi volt ez? Ezek akná? Ops, ez mi? Double pistol.
Other Vorta are going to be so envious when they hear about this.
Nem, szóval megyek. Ez meg egy rombolás fegyver. Elcseréltek! Hogy panyek?
Have you come to finish the job of exterminating us, Solid? Impossible. We have linked with Loss. He is in the link as we speak. We know all that he knows. It is true that he awoke before us. Let us summon him to answer these charges.
It's true, Great One. These people are not hunting you. The Great Link remains. The Dominion has a treaty with the Alpha Quadrant species.
This creature lies. You have joined with me. You know all that I know.
Then you should have no qualms about linking.
No, these solids have poisoned your minds. I will not be forced to link by them.
Awesome. Na megint itt tartunk, hogy ereszd el a mancsom! Vagyis ereszd el a mancsot, a torkomat. Muszájmat most HP-t feltölteni. Hogy már be. Erősítést kérünk.
Although it is unfortunate we had to resort to violence to force Lost into his liquid form, we are grateful for your assistance. Shall now be able to link with him and learn the whole truth of our past. If you are telling the truth, you have nothing more to fear from us. But we request that you leave us in peace. We have no interest in dealing with your kind.
Well, it has been a pleasure knowing you. I will remain here to serve the Founders. They have been without a Vorta and have much to learn about their siblings in the Gamma Quadrant. I know the Founders may seem ungrateful to you, but what can you expect from a god? Still, you have my gratitude for whatever the gratitude of an insignificant servant is worth.
Csak azt mondanám, hogy a Dominion még mindig a frász keresebb a kadránsba, főleg, hogy ennyi elcserélet van itt. Mert maradjanak a saját kadránsukba, Bonnie. Wow! Bonnie.
Although you have slain our brothers, we have orders to allow you to leave the system, but you are never to return. And let it be known among your peoples that this system belongs to us, and you are not welcome.
Egy igaz, dobjuk ki azt a szandát. Ennyi hajóval nem tudnék elválni egyedül. Hát a izén keresztül, na.
Congratulations! You have defeated the True Way and made peace with the Alpha Changelings. I have transmitted messages to the major powers of the galaxy, advising them to avoid the Araya system.
Congratulations, Captain.
We've been tracking an increase in Terran Empire incursions along the border of Cardassian space. Terrans from the Mirror Universe have been active in a wide range of plots near Deep Space Nine. We think they have some kind of convoluted plan revolving about the station or the orbs of the Prophets. We need to shut down their incursions. Join the task force operation for the assault on Terok Nor, or the Counterpoint, and help defend Deep Space Nine and the Cardassian border against Terran Empire incursions.
Assault on Terok Nor. Hát nem úgy tűnik, hogy leszünk. Nem. Szerintem innen fogjuk legközelebb folytatni. Hát szerintem minden fogjuk akkor folytatni legközelebb. Ez a Terok Noros Task Force-os küldetése, mert úgy látszik, most nem nagyon csatlakoznak rá. És remélhetőleg megoldódik ez a meghajtó problémám, és hamarosan. Addig is, sziasztok! Kellemes hétvégét kívánok, jó szórakozást, meg úgy tudom lassan itt van a szünet ideje is. Jövő héten találkozunk. Sziasztok!